There is no doubt that our brain health is incredibly important. And that's why we have our amazing mastermind. In today's video, be sure to stay tuned to see all the amazing ingredients and how it can benefit you. Everyone, my name is Michelle Treviño. If you are new to my channel, please consider subscribing as I bring you a brand new video each and every Sunday with natural weight loss, wellness, and beauty tips. There is no doubt that the new natural alternatives are looking at closely at nootropics, guys. If it is something that you still have not done a little bit of research or been curious about, it is something to be considering because it is making big waves because of all the research that they are doing and how it is benefiting. One of the main ingredients in our amazing mastermind is lion's mane. Lion's mane is a nootropic, which is a fungus, right? It's a mushroom. That's what it is. It's a mushroom. So I am decided to read to you guys just a little bit. I'll be reading on and off just because this is really important and detailed information that I don't want you to miss out on. One method by which lion's mane attracts brain function is enhancing the neurite outgrowth in the brain and related organs, according to research published by the International Journal of Medicinal Mushrooms. Neurite outgrowth refers to the growth of axons and dendrites from the neurons. Okay, so brain health has a lot to do with how our neurons are responding, right? Because those are the ones like, kind of like the hardwire, it is the wiring in our brain. The big deal in brain health research, by increasing this growth, it could possibly potentially be possible to slow or reverse cell degeneration in the brain, the main characteristic of disease and Alzheimer's and Parkinson's. Wow, guys. So it can slow down or reverse the effects of these unfortunate illnesses, right? Your brain naturally slows down over time. The symptoms you associate with aging, like memory loss and lack of focus, are caused by factors in your nervous system like shrinking neurons and damaged cells. Animal studies show that lion's mane mushroom extract may actually support brain health by stimulating the creation of two important compounds, nerve growth factor, NGF, and brain-derived neuropathic factor, BDNF. Okay, so that is a main ingredient in Mastermind, lion's mane. And if you haven't seen last week's video where I gave you 5 tips on how to improve your mental focus, be sure to check out this video. NGF and BDNF are proteins that stimulate the production of cells and strengthen the existing ones. NGF also plays an important role in forming myelin, the sheath around the nerve cells that help brain cells do their job. BDNF increases brain plasticity, which helps your brain stay resilient in the face of stress or aging. Okay, so these two together help boost your focus, reduce the inflammation, and allows the blood flow, which provides your brain with more oxygen. Okay, when people have Alzheimer's or Parkinson's, in scans of their brains you can see a lot of inflammation. Okay, that's something that to have in mind. The side effects of more oxygen in your brain is better brain performance. The antioxidants in lion's mane may help promote learning and memory, possibly by strengthening your brain cells and stimulating the growth of new neurons. Amazing, amazing. And I have definitely felt the effects of this amazing tincture. Another ingredient is bacopa. Bacopa is commonly used for Alzheimer's disease, memory and thinking skills, okay, which are cognitive functions, anxiety, and attention deficit hyperactivity disorder, which is ADHD. Bacopa belongs to a small group of herbs known as aptogens. Aptogens increase resilience to stress and promote overall health by bringing the body into a state of balance called homeostasis. That means that your whole body is working in a happy state. Like all adaptogens, herbs, bacopa balances the level of potentially damaging stress hormone cortisol and supports healthy adrenal function. Super important to know that and how it is benefiting, right? Another way bacopa brings you into balance is by regulating neurotransmitters, biochemicals that brain cells use to communicate with each other. Neurotransmitters regulate your mood, appetite, energy, libido, motivation, propensity to addictions, and more. Wow, guys. So it has a lot to do with how we are feeling, our mood, our state of being, right? Bacopa also prevents an excessive amount of aluminum to form in our brains. Aluminum is a common neurotoxic metal that causes memory loss and is found in high concentrations in the brains of Alzheimer's patients. Wow. Did you guys know that? Let me know in the comments because this is something that I had no idea was happening. Now, another ingredient is turmeric. Wow, if you guys haven't heard of the benefits of turmeric, it is amazing. It is something that we should be consuming on a daily basis. And the reason why it helps in your brain function is the following. New evidence suggests there may be significant benefits to brain health, including chronic disease prevention. Curcumin contains neuroprotective properties and preserve mental activity. Therefore, turmeric may have the ability to boost memory function, reduce brain fog, and enhance overall cognition. That means that you're going to understand things better. You're not going to have that brain fog that you're like, what was I doing? I can't remember. Having a hard time concentrating, that's brain fog. So it helps prevent all of this, okay? And Alzheimer's disease is the most common neurodegenerative disease in the world and a leading cause of dementia. Unfortunately, no good treatment is available for Alzheimer's yet. Therefore, preventing it from occurring in the first place is of utmost importance. So if you are around my age, maybe younger or older, you should consider adding these supplements to your daily intake just to prevent. There's nothing like prevention, okay? Prevention is key with anything, especially in order to conserve our brain functions. There might be good news in the horizon because turmeric has been shown to cross the blood-brain barrier. It is known that inflammation and oxidative damage play a role in Alzheimer's disease, and turmeric has been beneficial on both. Wow, this is great news, guys. In addition, a key feature of Alzheimer's disease is a buildup of proteins tangles called amyloid plaques. Studies show that turmeric can help clear these plaques. Okay, so this is also, we're not saying that it's going to cure it at all, no, but it can help a little bit of reversal, right? The studies, that's what is showing. So really do not lose anything if you have a parent or a loved one who is suffering through this condition. It would definitely be something that you might want to consider speaking with their doctor, right? To see if it would be a good supplement to add. Now, the main ingredient, another main ingredient, of course, is the 500 milligrams of CBD. If you still have not seen the other videos on how CBD can be incredibly beneficial for your whole body, I would highly recommend you catch the series where I'm going to be explaining on different things that CBD benefits you. But today we're talking about how it benefits our brain, okay? Our bodies naturally make cannabinoids. Yes, that is right. We have an endocannabinoid system. So it's not like if you are taking a aspirin or acetaminophen, right? Which is a drug. Our bodies does not contain that, okay? Our bodies does have an endocannabinoid system, which is found in the cannabis plants. And it has two specific receptors that are called CB1 and CB2 receptors. Although CBD doesn't attach these receptors directly, they optimize their performance. Okay, so you're going to have a better performance of these receptors we already have. The CB1 receptors are found mainly in the brain. They're responsible for thinking, mood, memory, and other functions in the body. The CB2 receptors are found in the immune system, are known to affect inflammation and pain. They are located in the body's immune system. CBD is effective for interrupting and transmitting the signals that tell us when we're in pain. Research has revealed that CBD increases the body's level glutamate and serotonin, which helps control the brain's function and mood. They also play a role in learning and memory. Creating homeostasis in such neurotransmitters appears to help relieve depression and might further boost brain function. That is amazing, guys. I have noticed since I added this, I was already on CBD, regular dosages of CBD. I have been for a while. Now, the mastermind, I take a smaller dosage of it because I have not discontinued my normal CBD dosages. So I just take a really small dosage of this, but I have noticed that I am in a better mood. I do feel happier. I do feel not just my brain, you know, is more active. I feel more functioning. I am able to complete many more tasks than before. Okay. One astounding effect that CBD has in the brain is its ability to reduce cognitive decline. Okay. So if we are slowly with aging, we're slowly losing that cognitive capabilities, then this is going to help. And it also improves memory and cognitive functioning. It can slow the degeneration of certain parts of the brain that are affected through Alzheimer's and other forms of dementia. Neurodegenerative disorders can be slowed through using CBD as a supplementary treatment option. It is important to understand that CBD possesses anti-inflammatory properties, which means that problems with brain health related to inflammation can be significantly reduced. I definitely recommend this. If you are taking medication or if you have any reservations, I recommend that you go out and look up, do your research on these ingredients: CBD, lion's mane, bacopa, and turmeric. How is it going to be beneficial to you? And having all three in one, where you can just take a few drops under your tongue every day and feel the incredible benefits of it, is just priceless, guys. It really, really is. Right now we have an amazing, amazing, incredible price. You will not find this supplement anywhere else. This is exclusively to our Heavenly Garden line. And let us know in the comments if you are interested in getting yours. Let us know where you live. We have hemp consultants all over the US and in Mexico. So if we have one in your area, we can put you in contact with them so that you can get your mastermind. Or if we don't have a hemp consultant in your area, you can definitely get in contact with us and we will gladly ship it to you. I hope you have an amazing week full of blessings. Take care. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments. Don't forget to hit that subscribe bell and the notification button. Blessings, guys. See you next week.